When getting started with business credit, it's essential that you know specifically what vendors report to which bureau. So in this video, we're going to be going over some Net 30 vendors that report specifically to Experian Business. What is up? I'm Dylan Young. On this channel, I teach you how to make, save, and invest money. So if you're new here, consider subscribing and don't forget to hit that bell so you don't miss a beat. So you may see a recurring theme with this first one, but the first one on my list is gonna be Uline.com. Uline tends to report to almost all the bureaus, and Uline offers a wide variety of different office supplies, just your everyday essentials that your office and company is gonna need. In order to get started with them, you wanna call them up and let them know that you wanna get started with a Net 30 account. You would essentially give them your business name, your shipping and billing information, as well as your business telephone number. And after you've done that process, you wanna go ahead and place a order. Usually with your first order, there is no minimum and maximum that you need to order. Just go ahead and order, and that's how you essentially get started with your Net 30 account for Uline.com. Number two on this list is gonna be Shirtsy.com. Now, Shirtsy.com is an online platform that allows people to find and buy shirts from a trusted source. Usually to get started with them, you're gonna head to Shirtsy.com. On the top right hand corner, there will be an option to apply to the Net 30 terms and services. Then you basically go ahead, fill in your business information, and within 24 hours, they will let you know if you have been accepted. The next one that we have on this list is Strategic Network Solutions. Now, Strategic Network Solutions is a supplier for Dell Computers, AVG, various hardware and software companies, Target Direct, PCM, just to name a few. They basically provide a lot of information, technology, services, solutions to over 3,000 clients globally. Now, the way that you apply to their Net 30 account is as follows. You're gonna go to Strategic Network Solutions website. It's gonna be https://stntsol.com. Next, you're gonna click on the register in the top right hand corner. Thirdly, you're gonna go ahead and you're gonna fill in your business information and you're gonna click on submit. So to make things easy, you're gonna go ahead and choose a $75 downloadable product. And once you do that, you're gonna click on Bill My Net 30 at checkout, and you wanna pay within 30 days. Usually with these, you wanna go ahead, just knock out the payment, just pay the same time so you can just set it, forget about it. You don't have to worry about, oh dang, it's day 32, I forgot to pay. Next one we have on this list is Crown Office Supplies. And they offer office supplies, school supplies, mobile accessories, as well as sanitation supplies. So a very good variety as well. To set up the Net 30 account for here, you're gonna head to their website, crownofficesupplies.com. And right above their logo, there'll be an option to apply to Business Net 30. Number three is you're gonna fill out the application, then you're gonna wait to receive an email, call, or text, and they'll let you know whether you have been approved or not. After that, you would have to log into your account and make an annual membership. Now, the annual membership will run you about $99, but it will be recorded to all business credit bureaus. So it's not only Experian Business, it's gonna be Dun & Bradstreet, etc., etc. And it may be waived if you have an excellent business score already. So that's why business credit is important, man. Lastly, you're gonna go ahead, you're gonna make a purchase, and you're gonna make sure that you're using Net 30 at checkout, and then you wanna pay your invoice within 30 days to make sure that that business is in good standing and that business credit is growing. Next one we have on this list is Wise Business Plans. Now, Wise Business Plans provides business owners with the help they need to start, run, and grow their businesses. Sounds good. Now, this is a key factor for this specific one. Before you apply, you wanna make sure that you've been in business for at least 30 days, you have an EIN number for your actual business, and you have the option of having a DUNS number, and you have no derogatory marks on your business credit. So it's a lot of stuff for this one. Just know, keep that in mind. First thing that you want to do is you want to head to their website, which is wisebusinessplans.com. Next, you want to scroll to the bottom of their homepage, and you're gonna hit on the Net30 account under the business funding section. Essentially, you fill out your business information, you hit submit, and then you wait for an email that will let you know whether you have been accepted or not. Also, along with that email, they will send you a list of services just letting you know which services you've actually been accepted to, which is also great. Those are the websites that report to Experian Business. Hopefully you found a lot of great use in this video. If you did, let me know by leaving a like and go subscribe to the channel for more business credit content like this. I'm Brandon Young, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.